Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were going to say that, Michael.
The following contest is a four-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
A Grand Slam champion in WWE has won the Raw, SmackDown, and NXT women's titles, as well as the women's tag team titles.
How about the time she competed in the main event of WrestleMania against Bianca Belair?
You should get one of those rings that say Graves on it, like Sasha has.
I'll pass.
Now the nightmare is real.
Brass, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
And her opponents, first, from Adelaide, Australia, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Rhea Ripley!
You know, Rhea Ripley's got to be the billboard example when it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the grandest stage of WrestleMania.
Now, you're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be.
Send a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments.
And from Sin City, the Superstars.
If you're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word, this is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Self-proclaimed, Cole, would you listen to yourself? I'm sitting right here. I am making the proclamation. We are all witnessing the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Corey, you're a bit biased.
So?
At least he admits it.
And from Staten Island, New York, Carmella.
Carmella's proven herself as one of the most talented in-ring competitors. But according to Carmella and Corey, she's also the best looking.
According to many people, Cole, you clearly just don't speak to the right people.
Well, Byron told me she wasn't best looking.
Why are you being a snitch, Michael?
Would you take the advice on whiskey from someone who's never had a drink? I don't think so. Gone are the days of moonwalking. The trash talking remains, and let's be honest, I think we were all a little bit over the dance break thing.
Hey, I miss those dance breaks.
You're the one. chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
Rhea capitalizes there.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
White connects. Carmella fell right into that one. Oh, and she turns it around.
On the move.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Has been incredible.
And
this
that
is
what?
Gonna be spectacular. Able to reverse that one.
Kick to the gut.
Going to the kidneys. She flips it back on her.
And sent right into the corner. She re-enters the ring now.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Catches the kick. Mangling the face.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. Interesting strategy utilizing a submission in a Royal Rumble match.
Oh, what impact. That'll help her escape.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Snapmare.
Oh, what a strike to the back. She's fighting back.
Thunderous power slam.
What a counter.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, brutal form.
Carmella may be in a bad way here.
From Sasha Banks. Carmella gets waylaid. Tough position to be caught in here.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Knee connects, she is rocked.
A competitor has been eliminated.
I feel a celebration coming.
Certainly wear down her opponent before she throws her over the top rope. Oh, she won't tap. Not here. Not now.
Oh, look at this impact. Double knees.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Nasty kick to the face. She's losing some steam there.
Yeah, this is where battle royals get tough. The longer you last, the more damage you're dealing with.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
That takes them down. Meteora!
And look at her. Feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Go! Sasha finds a counter.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too. There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. She's starting to tire a little.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Impressive defense stops Ripley. Sasha Banks did it.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks!
What a finale to this intense fatal four-way match.
She had to go through three very intimidating opponents in this one.
This is definitely a match she should be proud of.